Well, it's 5:05 and new this morning from your local election headquarters. Congressman Anthony Brindisi has opened a 9-point lead over Claudia Tenney, entering the final weeks in their House race in the 22nd Congressional District. This is according to a new Siena College and Syracuse.com poll just released a few minutes ago. The Utica Democrat, first-termer, leads the New Hartford Republican 48% to 39% among likely voters in this 8-county district. 2 years ago, Brindisi only unseated Tenney by fewer than 2 percentage points, so he's up 9 with a 5% margin of error in that brand-new poll.